human being, this is caused anemia. So sickle cell anemia. How the sickle cell anemia disease is caused? So this is the best example for the alter of base pairs, the alteration of genetic code that leads to the mutation. So you are seeing here hemoglobin. Hemoglobin is the oxygen transporting agent. So here it composed of four polypeptides. So two are alpha polypeptides, two are beta globulin chains. Okay. So you see in beta chain, normal HP. Normal hemoglobin person having the amino acids valine, histidine, leucine, threonine, proline, glutamic acid. This is the series of amino acids present in the normal hemoglobin. But here at the sixth position of the glutamine is coded by GAA. But here at the sixth position of the glutamine coded by the GAA, but the A, second base pair of A is substituted by U, it means altered by U. So then the codon is changed. So it changed as GUA. So what code GUA? GUA codes valine. So it means the valine is changed. Only one single base pair alteration can lead to the identification of amino acid valine. So it means here the polypeptide chain is changed. Polypeptide chain is changed, it means that leads to the phenotypic expression instead of the normal one. So the RBC cells are generally round in shape, but here because of the valine representation, they are changed into sickle shape. Sickle shape means they are turned into the shape. So the shape is changed, that is into the sickle shape. So at the sickle shape, they do not absorb efficiently the oxygen, that leads to the sickle cell anemia. So the sickle cell anemia disease is caused due to the alteration of the single base pair, that is point mutation found in the genetic code.